My dear friends, welcome to A1 Aptitude Academy. In this video, we will discuss the syllabus of class 11th mathematics. And this is mathematics, not applied mathematics. So, as you know that your exams will be conducted in two terms, term 1 and term 2. Term 1 will consist of objective type questions where you will find MCQ. And term 2 will be your descriptive paper or rather conventional paper. You will have to solve short answer and long answer type problems in term 2. So whole syllabus have been divided in two terms, term 1 and term 2. Now we see the units of term 1 and term 2. So first we see the syllabus of term 1. So in term 1 we have first unit sets and functions, and 11 marks have been allocated for this unit, sets and functions. And then second unit related to algebra, 13 marks for algebra for second unit. And third unit is related to coordinate geometry has 6 marks only. Then unit number 4 is related to calculus, it is only of 4 marks. Then unit number 5 is related to statistics and probability, again 6 marks. So you have total 40 marks for your term 1 and 40 marks for term 2. So this was the syllabus of term 1, and you have only 5 units in term 1. Now we see the syllabus of term 2. So this is the detailed syllabus of term 1. I have already discussed this syllabus in my Hindi video. I will repeat it here. If you want to get more information, you can watch our Hindi video also. You will find that video very useful. Now this is a syllabus of term 2. For term 2 you have 40 marks. And units are first unit sets and functions continued. Okay, 8 marks for sets and functions. This is a continued unit from term 1. Then again unit number 2, algebra, that is also a continued unit from US term 1, 11 marks for unit number 2. Unit number 3, again coordinate geometry continued, 9 marks. Then unit number 4, calculus, also continued from term 1, 6 marks. Then unit number 5, statistics and probability, again continued, 6 marks. So you have only 5 units in the whole syllabus of mathematics, and these 5 units have been divided in two terms, term 1 and term 2. So this is the syllabus of term 2, 40 marks. Now we see the detailed syllabus of term 2. This is the detailed syllabus of term 2. I have already discussed this syllabus in my Hindi video. You can watch that video for detailed description. You will find that video very useful for your upcoming exams of term 1 and term 2. So in this video, we will end here. If you find the video useful, you hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Hope you to meet in our next video. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.